radio. No one recognized me, I was incognito. Now I need disguises so my cover won't be blown. Say, has anybody seen my glasses and nose? I don't want to be on TV where my face will show. Say, has anybody seen my witness protection program? Has anybody seen my disguise? On the statue of a dolphin, by golly, it gets off someplace different every time. Welcome out to Clodhoppers, everybody. I'm Clod Headgate. Down here at Nevada County TV, we got a skeleton crew. No joke intended, being so close to Halloween, but we've got Steve Baker on roller skates, running in and out, being the floor director, running all the cameras, the switcher, the TriCaster, and helping him is his trusty sidekick, Bo Peep, on sound, character generator, and sound effects. Going to shout out to Andy down there in San Mateo. Hey, hey, dude. And announce, of course, that on this program tonight, I am not, I repeat, not going to play the accordion. Well, we'll start off with one by Willie here and go a little bit willy-nilly from there. If you've got the money, honey, I've got the time. We'll go honky-tonkin', we'll have a time. Bring along your Cadillac, leave my old wreck behind. You've got the money, honey, I've got the time. Ain't no need to tarry, let's start out tonight. We'll have fun, oh boy, and we'll do it right. We'll have more fun, baby, all the way down the line. If you've got the money, honey, I've got the time. Spot in town, we'll go to the park where it's dark, we won't fool around. Bring along your Cadillac, leave my old wreck behind. If you've got the money, honey, I've got the time. If you've got the money, honey, I've got the time. We'll go honky-tonkin', we'll have a time. We'll have more fun, baby, all the way down the line. If you've got the money, honey, got the time. Ain't no need to tarry, let's start out tonight. We'll have fun, oh boy, and we'll do it right. Bring along your Cadillac, leave my old wreck behind. You got the money, honey, I've got the time. If you got the money, honey, I've got the time. We'll go honky-tonkin', we'll have a time. We'll have more fun, baby, all the way down the line. If you got the money, honey, I've got the time. Yay, and she said she didn't have any money, so I said I don't have any time either. Well, there have been two statues, a naked man and a naked woman, in Central Park, and they've been staring at one another for 300 years. One day God got bored and decided to give the statues 10 minutes of life. He says, statues, I'm going to turn my back and give you 10 minutes of life so you can do that thing that I know you've been longing to do for 300 years. Okay, statues, go ahead. So the male statue turns to the female statue and says, okay, baby, you grab those pigeons and I'll crap on them. Here's one I do oftentimes in restaurants, growers markets, and whatnot, whenever I see some children in the audience. And generally, it goes right over the children's head, but the parents seem to remember and appreciate it. Christopher Robin and I walked along under branches lit up by the moon, posing our questions to Al and the old as our days disappeared all too soon. But much further today than I should. Can't seem to find my way back to the one. So help me if you can. I've got to get back to the house at Pooh Corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive. Chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher and Robin and Pooh. Winnie the Pooh doesn't know what to do. Got a honey jar stuck on his nose. He came to me asking help and advice. From there no one knows where he goes. So I sent him to ask of the owl if he's there, how to loosen a jar from the nose of a bear. So help me if you can, I've got to get back to the house at Pooh Corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive. Chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher, Robin, and so I sent him to ask of the owl if he's there, how to loosen a jar from the nose of a bear. So help me if you can, I've got to get back to the house at Pooh Corner by one. You'd be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive. Chase all the clouds from the sky. Back to the days of Christopher Robin. Back to the ways of Christopher Robin. Back to the days of Pooh.
Thanks, kids. Well, by golly, back there in Oceano, San Luis Obispo County, there they have a melodrama theater called the Great American Melodrama. And years ago, I used to produce concerts on their downtime between, they'd have a play run for about 6 weeks, and then they'd have maybe a week down before the next one started. And we brought in this group called Bill Kirchen and the Moonlighters, Bill Kirchen being the lead guitar player for many years of the Commander Cody band and his Lost Planet Airmen. And they had put out a little album, and there's a couple of really good pieces on there. And I have played in Durango before, and here's Bill Kirchen's take on it. I'm stuck here in Durango just one time. Too many for my taste, Lord. And I played my last fandango for just so many dimes. Even here I must get wasted. I played so many cowboy bars. I stepped near those steel guitars. Drifting through the smoke and down the road. Give me one more shot of Jose Gold. I'm much too young to feel this old. Give me one more shot of Jose. Later on we'll both feel okay. One more shot of Jose Gold. Met a girl in Tucson. Turquoise. twice a week. Pickup truck, sweetest desert lover. She called me from her window and she begged me not to leave. Just one thing that must come above her. And it's a million miles of highway, twice as many dying. People sure get strange, I'm not complaining. I'd love to lay my head down and wake up in the sun. Even when it's clear down here, it's raining. And I've played so many cowboy bars, I still can hear those steel guitars drifting through the smoke and down the road. Stars drifting through the smoke down the road. Give me one more shot of Jose Gold. I'm much too young to feel this old. Give me one more shot of Jose. Later on we'll both feel okay. One more shot of Jose Gold. Thanks so much. Might call some of these album cuts. Maybe not the hit records, but the album cuts. Well, here's a little something I just jotted down, and I thought I might pass it on to the Clodhoppers audience here. It's a little poem I did called Words. Words are how we communicate. Words are full of love and hate. Words come from within our minds. Some words hide between the lines. Words can wound and words can heal. Sometimes words say how we feel. Words can soothe and words can sting. Some mean nothing, some everything. Words are truth and words are lies. Some words are seen inside our eyes. Words can cause fights to be fought. Too many words, too little thought. Words are of our own free will. Help us all if words could kill. Who you are is what you say. Be careful with your words today. Thank you, creepy choir. Better late than never. Mamas, let's see, cowboys ain't easy to love and they're harder to hold. They'd rather give you a song than diamonds or gold. Lone Star Bear t-shirts and old faded Levi's, and each night begins a new day. If you don't understand him, he don't die young. He'll probably just ride away. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. big guitars and drive them old trucks. Let on the doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys, 'cause they never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboys like smoky old pool rooms and clear mountain mornings. Little warm puppies and chillins and girls of the night. Them that don't know him won't like him. Them that do sometimes won't know how to take him. He ain't hard, he's just different. His pride won't let him do things that make you think he's right. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys, 'cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your cowboys grow up to be babies, 'cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Why do cowboys roll up the brims of their cowboy hats? So they can get four in the front of a pickup truck. Yahoo! Well, I'm going to have a little kazoo solo real quick here.
Take all of me.
switch those charts, and now I'm in parts, little teeny bitty ones. So why not take all of me? Happy Halloween, yeah. When I was a young boy, the big wide world was mine. I could be a cowboy, if only in my mind. I could drive a race car, or fly a big jet plane. I could be a rock star, or engineer a train. My imagination, I did all these things. One day I asked my father what he thinks I ought to be. He scratched his head and he thought a bit. This is what he said. Be strong, even when you're feeling weak. Be kind to everyone you meet. Be fair. Learn and give and take. Be wise. Learn from your mistakes. Be brave. Look people in the eye. Be tall. Not your size, beware of life's darker side. Be good, keep the Lord inside. Now I have a young boy, his eyes are big and wide. His world is filled with magic, wonder fills his mind. He pretends he's lots of things, like I did back then. His little dreams and fantasies make me young again. And it won't be long now, he will come to me. I know he'll be asking what I think he ought to be. Well, I'll scratch my head and I'll think a bit. This is what I'll say. Be strong, even when you're feeling weak. Be kind to everyone you meet. Be fair. Learn and give and take. Be wise. Learn from your mistakes. Be brave. Look people in the eye. Be tall. Matter what your size, beware of life's darker side. Be good, keep the Lord inside.
Oh yeah, thank you so much.
Well, Bo Peep's given me 5. Let's make that 4. But she's really given me 5. Well, the prospector came to town. He was just dying of thirst. He was parched. He'd been out prospecting all day and come up to the saloon, and he'd walk up to the front door and he'd stop a minute and he'd turn around and go the other way, and he'd go up to the next saloon and walk up to the door and stop, turn around and go the other way. And went to every saloon in town, and I finally caught up to him, and I asked him, what's going on? How come you don't go into any of these saloons? And he says, well, they don't serve minors. She tried soft music and sweet perfume, skimpy lingerie in a candlelit room. She tried every trick to make our boy's head spin. Nothing was working, I wasn't giving in. Tell you what, finally made that girl get lucky when she said to me, would you like some cookies? 'Cause I could just flip for a chocolate chip. I start to swim for a macaroon. Good old peanut butter's as good as any other. For a snickerdoodle, I'd even pet her poodle. I'm sure craving some oatmeal and raisin. What's good in my belly is cookie stuffed with jelly. I lose my will for a couple cream filled. A kid'll eat the middle, I can't eat just a little bit of cookie. My little sugar cookie all the time. Put a ring around her lady finger, made her mine. We got that sweet life going, goodies everywhere. She looked like the doughboy, but she don't care. Got a honeydew list that's chock full of chores, but I'm getting my cookies. Hope you're getting yours, 'cause I could just flip for a chocolate chip. I start to spoon for a macaroon. Good old peanut butter's as good as any other. For a snickerdoodle, I'd even pet her poodle. I'm sure craving some oatmeal and raisin. What's good in my belly is cookie stuff with jelly. I lose my will for a couple cream fill. A kid'll eat the middle, I can't eat just a little bit of cookie. This could be a lesson to you romantic types. Your feminine wiles might be overhyped. You've heard the old saying, it's a good place to start. You go through the stomach to reach a man's heart. Even Santa doesn't do it just for boys and girls. He does it for the cookies all over the world. Santa just flips for a chocolate chip. He start to swim for a macaroon. Good old peanut butter's as good as any other. For a snickerdoodle, I'd even pet her poodle. I'm sure craving some oatmeal and raisin. What's good in my belly is cookies stuffed with jelly. I lose my will for a couple cream fill. A kid'll eat the middle, I can eat just a little bit of cookies.
Thanks so much for checking out Clodhoppers, everybody. This is Clod Headgate. I'd like to thank Steve Baker and Bo Peep for being the entire Run Amok production crew this evening. By golly, bye.
Hey, Mr. Bartender, well, please don't be so slow, 'cause I got time for one more round and a trip back to go. Tomorrow morning, Sunday, I'm gonna be feeling low. So please, please, bartender, I want a six-pack to go. Hey, Mr. Bartender.